Life in Saskatchewan is very old school. It's a slower pace, and agriculture is our number one foundation here. Saskatchewan's the biggest crop producing area in all of Canada.
Saskatchewan is definitely a slower pace of life, very rugged country. It's not extremely developed. You won't see cities every 20 kilometers. It takes about 2 hours to get to your nearest city. Saskatoon is actually getting really large in the sense with the university and the growth in the economy. We have the rivers, and we do boast beautiful national parks, and we do have municipal parks. There's quite a few malls, and then the downtown core area is a really nice place to go shopping. So it is getting a lot bigger.
We've had our first snowfall today. This is indicative of how life will be for us for the next number of 4 to 6 months.
Our winters are very, very cold, bitter and windy. The overall demand for shelters, buildings, structures is very high. We need good buildings. Without it, you just don't sustain.
The shelter that this building provides for us for 6 months of the year, when it's not the most desirable to be outside, our youth and our community are benefiting from this building.
The weather is a huge part of why people need a steel structure. We have a huge amount of snowfall in a Saskatchewan winter, and we've never had any issues with our roof being able to hold that amount of snow, as well as the moisture coming in throughout.
To me, a steel building is the way to go. I think what is truly a thing of the past in all types of buildings. Before I had this building, you know, I was working out of a wood hangar with no insulation. And now I've got a very good high quality building. It makes my business easy to handle, especially come winter time. Steel's the way to go, and allied steel, in my opinion, was certainly the way to go.